Man, if this is, I really hope this does this the whole time. Might not, but I really hope it does. Hey everyone, this is Jeff from Metal Guy Reacts, back to bring you another reaction video. Tonight, I'm going to be listening to another Lewis Capaldi song called Tough. Now, this is a live copy that came highly recommended by a number of people. Real stoked to check this out. I mean, the last few Lewis Capaldi songs I've listened to have been out of this world, and man, can this guy just play from the heart. Really loving what you're sending me. So if you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do that now. I'm listening to Lewis Capaldi. I'm listening to some rap, hip-hop, K-pop, all sorts of really fun stuff. So come on in and check it out with me. And let's jump into Lewis Capaldi doing Tough.
Every little part of me is holding on to every little piece of you. It's holding on to every drop of blood you drew. It's holding on to you. And every waking hour I spend holding out for reasons not to go to bed. I'm holding out for someone else to hold instead. If ever stay. Cause every night since you cut it rough, I feel like the only one who's ever been the lonely one, trying to mend the heart that keeps breaking. With every step that you're taking, cause you've been running circles around.
This is amazing. I mean, I really hope he does the majority of this song this way, but even if not, this is an amazing opening of using what appears to be the acoustics of the hallway and the staircase he was in, which sound actually really good. Man, if this is, I really hope this does this the whole time. Might not, but I really hope it does.
Cause you've been running circles around. My mind's turning me inside out. And I fell for you but hit the ground. Cause the only love I've known is to let me down and out and lift it up. Now you wait here, I'm sleeping rough. And I pray that I can pray enough. So waking up with out you and so it's funny how to find my feet when I keep on stumbling over you and me. But I keep on trying cause I know I need to outrun the memories. And every day I'm reminded of the way I let it come undone. And I feel like the lonely one with time worth wasting. Guess I just can't stop chasing.
This has to be one of the coolest music videos I think I've ever seen. I'm really blown away right now, guys. I mean, holy shnikes. This is a... I continuously say on this channel, everyone that's a subscriber is tired of hearing this, is that I love the raw sound of someone's voice. That's what connects to my heart. Like faster than anything else is somebody raw with their voice. If they, you know, if there's too much processing, too much crap, I lose it a lot of times. Man, this is unbelievably good. Holy shnikes.
Guess I just can't stop chasing. Cause you've been running circles around. My mind turning me inside out. And I fell for you but hit the ground. Cause the only love I've known is to let me down and out and lift it up. And now you ain't here, I'm sleeping rough. And I pray that I can pray enough. So waking up without you ain't so tough. Tough. talking to you, sir. Oh, I guess I'm talking to myself. Me and nobody else.
So I'm running circles round. My mind turning me inside out. And I fell for you but hit the ground. Cause the only love I've known is let me down and I need lifted up. Now you're in here, I'm sleeping rough. And I pray that I can pray enough to wake up without you.
So that was Louis Capaldi doing Tough. Man, another amazing track from him. And he does such a great job of writing what appear to be really simple lyrics, but with the way he performs them and the way he, you know, his voice just pulls these lyrics and just makes them come alive. And I really can't stop being super excited about that music video. That was, I mean, just out of this world. It's weird because you don't need to do a lot to make an amazing music video, especially like a live one like this. And they did such a great job just keeping it simple, but you could even hear the shift in sort of the room tone as he went to different rooms. And to be honest, the only thing I would have changed would have been, I actually would have gone through the whole song doing exactly, you know, what they were doing at the beginning, you know, just continuously doing just him. I don't think it needed the little band element at the end, but from what I understand too, because I have not, this is my first reaction to this song entirely, but from what I understand, this is like in the actual version, there's more instrumentals, of course, so it gets a little more triumphant. So I think they were trying to drive it home with that. But man, this has got to be one of my favorite music videos I've heard in a long time, and live, oh, he just killed that live. Thank you so much for this recommendation. If there's more Louis Capaldi, especially live stuff I should be reacting to, add it to the comments below. Real stoked to check out more of his stuff. I'll connect my playlist and have it at the end for the songs I've listened to, but anything else you want to recommend, please do put it in the comments below. If you've not subscribed to the channel, do that real quick. It helps the channel grow so much, and I will catch you in my next reaction video.